Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the best in sight and sound. Your University of Arkansas Razorback Marching Band. Today, the band takes you on a journey through the smash hit, The Lion King. Released in 1994, this musical features the works of Elton John and Hans Zimmer, earning 2 Academy Awards and nearly $1 billion in the box office. First up, Elton John's Circle of Life. So let's enjoy the Razorbacks arrangement of I Just Can't Wait to Be King. Zimmer has become one of Hollywood's most sought-after film composers. You can hear his unique orchestral style in The Lion King's grand finale, The King of Pride Rock. Thank you. sound, the University of Arkansas Razorback Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce now the 2023 University of Arkansas Homecoming Corps, who were selected by three separate panels of distinguished judges from across campus and the community for their representation of the Old Main Home. And now, the 2023 Homecoming Corps. Emma Ebert from Kingwood, Texas, nominated by the Women in Finance. Jackson Pittman from Lake, Kansas, nominated by the National Residence Hall Auditorium and Residence Inner Hall Congress. Madison Kukushka from Plainville, Illinois, nominated by the National Residence Hall Auditorium. Jonathan Briery from Farmington, nominated by the Residence Inner Hall Congress. Theodore Cross from Harrison, nominated by the Razorback Booster Club. Wesley Vaught from Marion, nominated by Inspire. Introducing Olivia Peterson from Leawood, Kansas, nominated by the Student Ambassadors. Benjamin Walworth from Branson, Missouri, nominated by Volunteer Action Center. Diana Lodowu Hiawase from Kikali City, Rwanda, nominated by African Students Organization. William Sanders from Shreveport, Louisiana, nominated by Sigma Nu. Rachel Thomas from Fayetteville, nominated by Delta Delta Delta. Brady Voss from Tulsa, Oklahoma, nominated by Pi Beta Pi and Pi Kappa Alpha. Now, presenting our new King and Queen with a bouquet of roses and sash is our 2022 Homecoming Queen and King, Miss Carly Barnett and Mr. Jason Thomas. Crowning our Queen and King is Chancellor Charles Robinson. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2023 Homecoming King and Queen. The 101st U of A Homecoming Queen is Mackenzie Mulder of Fayetteville. And the U of A's 8th Homecoming King, Jackson Walton of Truman. Let's have a round of applause for our King and Queen. Congratulations. We'd like to thank Lakers Fine Jewelry for providing the Queen's Court with beautiful pieces to wear today, the Associate of Student Government, and Razorback Athletics. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, for our new King and Queen of Homecoming. The director of the Razorback Marching Band, Dr. Jeffrey Summers. Assistant Director, Chase Jones. Director of University Bands, Dr. Chris Knight. Associate Director of Operations, Jared Hinkson. Auxiliary instructor, Trey Antonemi, Tessley Plainfield, percussion coordinator, Chris Sherrod, graduate assistants, Thomas Baker, Henry Sargent, Kaiser Brown, Andrew Cox, Jason Resnick, and Corey Fincher. I'm John Jordan. Have a great homecoming and go home.